Typhus Corrosion is one of the new technical paints and is designed to give a really oily, greasy, kind of grimy appearance that really used machines have. Now what I'm going to do is show you how to apply it to a tank to give it a whole ton of character. As usual, give the paint a good shake before you start using it. And the first thing you'll notice when you open it up is it looks a lot like a Citadel shade and that it's very, very thin. But there's an important difference, and you'll notice that as soon as you put it onto a palette. It's actually very gritty. See all the little bits of texture here. So when this dries on the model, it'll give a really cool textured effect to it. Now, applying this is really easy. Just load up your brush with some and start painting it fairly roughly into recesses like this area here. And just let it build up. Now this is quite a dirty effect, so feel free to use your finger to smear it a little bit. See how cool does that look there? So just work it into the model. Look for good spots to have it running down, like rivets, like there. And then just have bits of it streaking down, just like that. Now I also want to have it being built up along the bottom of the vehicle there. So I do have a large brush here to switch to do areas like that. So for areas like this, just let it build up like that. There we go. Now this is quite rough work, so I recommend you use an older brush to do this so that you don't end up fraying your fine detail brush, you know, the one that you use for doing eyes and things. So just keep on going until you're happy. Right, so there we go. Now I've left the model for a couple of minutes to dry, but you can see how the Typhus Corrosion's really built up a nice texture on it. So it really looks now like it's driven through a war-torn battlescape. So remember, when you're using this paint, the application technique for it is quite rough, so you're best to use an older brush. When you paint it onto the model, paint it into all the nooks and crannies, and if you have any excess, wipe it away. Wiping it downwards looks especially cool because then it looks like water running from it.